it's true that I have a reputation for being a ladies' man, and I honestly couldn't tell you, Josie, where such a rumor began. Now they're looking for us all over the second floor, and we're hiding up here on three. And was it something in those rumors you heard made you want to hide here with me? Well, I can count on the fingers of one hand the women I've taken to bed, and I can count on the fingers of the other times I've been turned down instead. And I can tell you, Josie, because I was there, the girls were never greatly impressed, because I'm just not one of those guys who seem somehow naturally blessed. Now a moment ago, I heard voices, and there's footsteps coming up the back stairs. So I've got this favor to ask you, though I don't know why you would care. But sometimes a man's reputation is just about all he's got left. So would you do this one thing for me, for I am otherwise bereft? Josie, untuck your shirt, present a disheveled state. We'll both mess up our hair, and when they find us, Josie, tell them all it was great.